You have meatball, aubergine eggplant with cheese and ham. You have the hamburger with the cheese and the olive butter. And then it should be tuna with some spicy sauce.
Generally used to be called rabbioso because it's slightly peppery and spicy. Tiny, tiny, tiny bit fizzy. And it's perfect as an aperitif.
Mi dai 4 cicchetti. Che mi dà col salmone, che mi dà il sardine sour, il bacca col papuenta, uno spritz all'apero